Hi. Well, hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. I've got two things to chat about with you today. One being, this is the start of my no spend March. I had commented on Christy's video from the former Mrs. Jones at the like very beginning of the year. She was talking about doing a no spend in January. And I had told her I was planning on doing one in March. A few of you that follow her follow me, and we got kind of wrapped up in the comments. And I wanted to tell you, no spend March is here. So what I think I'm gonna do is, I was thinking about like Instagramming the process, but I know a lot of you are not on Instagram. So I figured I would do like a vlog style check-in of like how much money I've spent in a day. And sorry if you hear like snorting and weird stuff. I'm in my living room and my dog is like offering me all of his toys right now. So of course he picks like the best time to start playing, right? So anyways, I thought I would do like a vlog and just talk about how much money I spent. I haven't done budgets in a long time and I'm sorry about that. I will kind of get into why in a minute on my like second thing I want to talk to you guys about. But I figured this would be a good way for you guys to just see like how much my life costs. I will talk about like fixed expenses as well as like going to the grocery store, getting gas, like everything that's going out of my pockets, how much I'm spending on that, I guess. So I thought that would be kind of fun to do. This will be like quick little easy vlogs. It'll probably be like 5 to 6 minutes or less. So I will attempt to post daily. I know last time that happened, that didn't really work out so well towards the end. But I think I'm gonna have the time to do it now. So that is the introduction to the no spend. If you guys are not interested in like a little life update, you guys can just click out and I will see you guys tomorrow for my first official day of no spend March. All right, so on to the life update. So I was already planning on doing a no spend in March and it actually came at a really good time because this past Monday, my position at my newest job, I started working there at the very end of September, was eliminated. So yeah, I'm still a little confused about things and I'm not gonna say anything bad about the company or bash anything or really go into details about it because it's not gonna solve anything. I wish them well. I hope they figure out whatever they need to figure out for themselves, and I'm moving on. So anyways, I have a lot of free time on my hands, so you guys are gonna see like an insane amount of the FDE on the YouTubes and like all the things. So I'm actually hosting, I will put my Instagram, I'm gonna like grab it real quick. I just made a new Instagram handle and, I'm gonna this weekend, start doing like a de-stash. I've actually been meaning to do this for a really long time. I just haven't had time to do it. And now I like have the time. So it's like, let's do this thing. But anyway, this is, I don't have any like follow or I mean, I haven't like posted anything yet, but that's what my like thing looks like. Sorry, it just has like my logo and then in red it says D-Stash on there. I will leave a link below if you guys want to follow it. I'm gonna have a bunch of bundles of things that are gonna be for sale, mostly planning related items. I'll have some Erin Condren, I'm gonna have some Chrissy Ann Designs, I'm gonna have some washi, some like full washi rolls. They're probably not gonna be like full because I've taken samples off of them, but and then I'll actually have some washi samples to de-stash as well. I'll be doing like all the payments and stuff through PayPal, and I'm hoping I can get rid of everything this weekend and then on Monday go to the post office and send all the stuff out. So I'm only shipping to the United States because I'm shipping everything USPS with tracking numbers and everything. So I'm trying to figure out like my numbers and getting prices and like things like that right now, today and probably into the weekend as well. And then hopefully by Friday, I'll have it all figured out and have like bundles of things. And I'm not gonna separate things. It's just too hard to list every single piece of merchandise. And it just becomes too much because then you have to ship it on top of that. And shipping is, you know, gonna be more expensive than the one item. So I'm just gonna do bundles of stuff. So I'll do like more decorative things, more functional things, and like maybe a little bit of mix in the middle, but I'll show everything on that. But yeah, life update. FDE has no job, yay. But yeah, but I mean, I've followed the Dave Ramsey program and have for a long time, so I'm not like really that worried about the whole financial thing. I mean, obviously I would like to find a job and get that rolling, and I'm not really, I don't know if I'm gonna vlog about that too much during like the no spend. I mean, maybe. I mean, obviously if I find a job, like I'll let you know, obviously. But yeah, so I'm not sure what I really wanna do. I'm thinking I might wanna stay closer to home now, but I don't know. There's just so many different like opportunities out there. So yeah, and I've also been toying with like opening or like creating my own business. I mean, I know I do this, but like something else tangible to create income, but I'm just like not sure. So I was actually having a conversation with my mom today, and I'm like, I just don't have that like light bulb like moment or idea. Like I love so many different things. Like I love organization, I love home decor, I love my dog, I love, you know, fashion, and I mean, obviously not right now because I'm like literally not wearing any makeup, and I don't know if I've combed my hair after I got out of the shower this morning. But you know, I just love different aspects of life. I love different like beauty things, and I just don't know if I have that like one specific passion. So I'm totally open to ideas if you guys have any ideas of ways I could, you know, generate income and you know, work for myself full time. The conversation that really like I was chatting with my mom about is that, and I know probably some of you feel this way too, it's like I'm kind of sick and tired of having someone else dictate my employment, if that makes sense. Like how I'm gonna pay my mortgage or how I'm gonna pay my light bill. Like somebody else is dictating that. And I would rather, I know Dave Ramsey talks about this a lot of like, I'd rather own my own job and then into that, like own my own like business outside of that job when it became like bigger than just me, if that makes sense. But I just don't know what that thing is. So, you know, you gotta like focus on something and then like make it work, you know? But yeah, if you have suggestions, put them down below. But yeah, that's kind of, what's going on with me. I will have some upcoming video and content coming up this month that has already been kind of like predetermined. I'm still working on the guest room closet. I was in there today doing some work, and that I'm just kind of like buttoning up some things, and then I will be showing you like the before and after footage. I also have some things I want to work on in the bathroom and in the pantry, which is weird because I've already done a pantry organization video, but I think I'm going to do like a like $0 makeover in one of the two areas, if not more, or both of the areas, and just kind of use what I have on hand to make that area a little bit better. I think the pantry I'm going to do at the very end of the no spend because I'm going to try to eat out of the pantry and the freezer as much as possible, obviously, because I'm trying to like not spend as much as possible. And so yeah, but that is what's going on here. Another thing you're gonna see in this month's videos from me is going to actually be a haul, which is kind of like strange doing a no spend, but I had just purchased all of the from the sticker shops that I wanted to purchase from for Go Wild. I am part of the Wild for Planners like conference people or whatever. Like I'm not a speaker or anything, but I'm an attendee. So I bought my ticket in, I think it was January, and they just announced in February, I think it was February, who the shop sponsors are, like who could use their logo and have like official merchandise. So I had already placed my order through Etsy, and I think I placed the order like the day before my job was eliminated, so like that worked out really well. Anyway, but that stuff should be rolling in pretty soon. I think three or like two of the orders had already shipped because I got from a bunch of different shops. So I figured I was gonna do a haul for you guys. So I know that's weird to do it like right in the middle of a no spend, but you know, different strokes for different folks, right? So I think that's going to be it for me. If you have any questions, feel free to post them below and I will get back to you. I can't wait to share my no spend month with you guys and kind of bring you along and show you what I'm doing and all that good stuff and how much I'm spending. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys. Here he comes. Come here. Come here.
Whoa, there's a dog.
Doyle, if it's a life update, you have to be in it because you're part of my life, sir. Doyle, you smell. You need a bath. Maybe I can give you a bath with all my time off, huh? Yep. Forced retirement, guys. Forced retirement. All right, see you, bye.